Hey, kitten.
Yas queen, skinny legend, Versace boots the house down. Slay queen, hunty mama, and oop daddy work. Charlie X, yet snatch my wig.
I love you.
Stop.
Let me kiss your hand.
No, too far.
I want to kiss it.
So I figured I'd give you guys an update after I took my boyfriend's kids to the park the other day and lost a couple of them. Anyway, he was kind of pissed about it when I got home, but I was like, look, you got millions of them. Like, why are you being so stingy? So anyway, I've got him with me hiking today. And you know how kids just like run everywhere all the time? Just like, they're always running around all over the place. It's so annoying. And today, they won't stop running down my leg. God, I am disgusting. Y'all were right.
Don't be a dummy. Come with mommy. Mother.
No.
No. Oh. I see how it is.
This is definitely fruity.
Is that what they teach you in college nowadays? I thought all they taught you was homosexual Marxism.
Attention all gays. New stereotypes have just been released. You've heard of bears, cubs, and otters. Here are this year's new labels. Stoat, a small and stinky gay. Newt, looks fun and cute but can be toxic. Eagle, an old wise gay who could tear you apart if he wanted to. Turtle, has a thick shell until you get them out of their shell and they die. Groundhog, coming out is the most interesting thing they'll ever do. Bat, always hangs out in a big group of people who look identical to them. Gets blamed for all the community's problems. Dolphin, slut. Meerkat, an anxious, sassy gay who's always looking around at everyone else instead of paying attention to the conversation. Fox, the twinks are tired of being called a slang for a British prostitute, so we're just gonna give them an animal, so twinks are foxes now. Let's just get on board with that. Which new label are you? Tag your friends and yourself below.
Uh-oh. How did we end up here? Let's rewind, shall we?
Gay news. This is the first time Disney has ever done this in a movie.
Why'd you follow her out of here, then?
It was the third time that I'd been presented with an entirely suitable marriage to a charming, educated woman that sits on a horse well. But I had to tell the lady in question that I couldn't accept the offer, given that my interests happily lie elsewhere.
Elsewhere?
Elsewhere. Uncle threatened to disinherit me. Friends and family turned their backs. All because of who I loved. I would have been ostracized from society were it not for Lily. And for that, I would follow her into a volcano.
How you met? He DM'd me on Instagram and said, "You look gay." And I was like, "Oh, lol." And then he said, "I thought you were gay." And I'm like, "I am." And he's like, "Oh, cool." And I was like, "Are you?" And he's like,
"I just said yes."
I have the day that we started talking listed as our anniversary on my phone.
I sent him a message and he left me for 3 days.
You just had DM'd me telling me that I looked gay. So you're lucky that you got
imagine,
a response
imagine,
at all.
I'm a top, not a mind reader. If you'd like me to take you out to dinner for some ice, or if you'd like some Metamucil for your birthday, or if you'd simply like to be railed to death, I'm gonna need you to let me know. Thanks.
How to identify other homosexuals at the airport.
Gay news, you will not believe what the Disney Channel just did.
Oh my gosh, Amity, are you okay? I'm alright. I've been wanting to ask you something for a while. But I wanted to do it in the best way, and in the tunnel of love, I thought, Amity's too cool for this. I'm not as cool as you think. Okay, everything is so crazy right now, and I have no idea what my future holds, but it would be so cool if you were in it. So, Do you want to go out with me? No, I was so ready. I'm sorry, you can say it. Okay. Amity Blight, do you want to go out with me? Yes! Okay!
Oh my god, I'm screaming! Stop, this looks amazing.
Many people ask me what made me fall in love with him. Oh well, let me show you. Oh, it was the love letters that he sent me when we were in a non-distant relationship.
So slowly, bitch, suck that dick, dick.
Look at you! You're just a bottom! Look at me, I'm just a top!
Bottoms be like!
Chances are, if you like what you're seeing, you may not know how to check your oil level. Very important in keeping your car running. First, open your hood. Locate your dipstick. Remove your dipstick, scrape off all the oil from it. Now, insert your dipstick back in till it bottoms out. Lift it back up, and right there, you will have your oil level. Stay tuned for more things you should already know.
This bitch.
So nice to finally meet your boyfriend, Brett.
Thanks, Grandma.
But what's with these boring outfits?
Let's fix that.
Yes, Queens. But, who's the top and who's the bottom?
Grandma!
Whatever. Let's go free Brittany.
Bitches.
It's Britney, bitch.
Yeah, free Britney!
This is Gay Science. In today's episode, how does gaydar work? Gaydar is a superior genetic trait specific to gay people that allows them to identify each other discreetly. It evolved out of a necessity to survive the bizarre world that heterosapiens have created with things like religion, cryptocurrency, and eating fondue at the mall. Sharing a similar science to earthquakes, gay people send and receive small vibrations through the ground that only they can feel at the same frequency as Mariah's whistle tone. This is how the monsters could locate Reba McEntire in the movie Tremors. There are many ways to use gaydar, like gay whiplash. After a first pass at eye contact, a second, faster double take is initiated and reverberates into the ground. These signals are so strong that two men could be wearing oversized polo shirts and Margaritaville boat shoes at a Tom Clancy book signing in Memphis, Tennessee, and still know the other's gay. Another method is lesbian apparel pheromones. There are some clothes, like a beanie, that look different to gay women when another gay woman wears it. The gaydar trait is only accurate in person. In an experiment at the Chromatica Institute, gay and straight men scored the same when asked to identify homosexuals from photos alone. However, gay participants did spot the other gay participants, and later, all hooked up.
Nice titties. Mind if I, you know?
That long ass dick didn't have any lube on it, so it felt like he was rubbing his wood in my hole and starting a bonfire. All I could do was bury my face into the pillows and scream until he finished coming in my ass for the fourth time. He collapsed down on top of me. I was
awesome.
So I wanted to see her her anger level. I wanted to see if I was powerful enough to twist her mind.
My son is single and he needs a boyfriend.
And he's really cute. Like, here he is. Come here. Isn't he cute? Don't you want him as your boyfriend?
I'm that desperate.
Oh my God! Oh my God.
If you rub your fingers through my beard, I'm putting you over my shoulders, and we're getting naked.
I'm just gonna start off by saying, like, if you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. If you know, you know.
Whoever sent you this video wants you to know that you have the biggest, the juiciest, the girthiest personality.